When Melo shoots, Melo don't miss. LA Knight in all kinds of trouble.
Well, the simply too long on the top rope against the superstar caliber of LA Knight.
Overconfident as this matchup progresses. Top turnbuckle before Knight can arrive. Look at this athleticism, my head!
Enjoying it a little too much, that's the problem. Enjoy it after you get the W, Kill Miller. Not that he listens to anyone's advice.
And yeah, chance echoing throughout the AFC. Young Saturday night. Cheering on the megastars as if it's defiant. But Hayes certainly figured it out in a hurry. Super kick on the chin of Knight. Here comes Hayes. Around the double and a face buster. Covered by Carmelo. LA Knight escapes before the count of three.
Carmelo Hayes showing some tremendous bounce back ability, but now that frustration, which has often been the sign of issues for Carmelo Hayes historically, has come to the fore. To be able to keep your head in the game at all times in this level.
Melo Hayes being put to the test.
Such an exhilarating performer is Carmelo Hayes.
Hayes just firing off a series of heavy right to Knight.
Not trying to give the people what they want.
Only home for the megastar elbow. That could be the opening Carmelo Hayes needed.
Well, whatever you say about Carmelo Hayes and his arrogance, the man does his homework. Every move LA Knight is trying to
put up. Inside training, shoulders down.
Carmelo Hayes has had an answer for everything thus far.
Answering with heavy rights of his own. Power slam. The second time he did charm.
Yeah. I was a little light on that one, not by Corey.
You got there. Better late than never.
What's the problem when you've got a perpetual motion machine like LA Knight in the ring? Simply don't have time to think. Imagine how bad it is for his opponents.
Knight thinking about the BFT. Will he find it? Hayes. Oh boy, has a fistful of time.